Hello, and welcome to another episode. Recently, I was down in the South Downs, a dark sky site, and I was looking up at the night sky, and I remembered something that a lot of people have trouble finding Polaris. So I decided to take a few photos, which I've got in this episode here, to show you how easy it is to find Polaris using a few pointers. Now, why would you like to find Polaris? Well, it's useful for navigating around the night sky, but also, if you've got an equiaxial mount, finding Polaris is a very important part of setting one of those up. So without further ado, here is how you find Polaris. So this is a section of the sky I took as several photos at a dark sky site several nights ago. So starting at the bottom, you can see Ursa Major, which is also known as the Plough or the Big Dipper. And you need to locate the two stars, Merak and Dubhe. And then you need to head up towards the next brightest star in that line. And this is Polaris. I find that Ursa Minor, however, is quite difficult to see unless it's under very dark skies, but here it is. So, and here is the complete set of actions that you need to follow. As you can see, it's actually quite easy to find once you know what pointer stars to look for. Well, I hope you enjoyed that episode. And if you did, then please do leave a like, it really helps out the channel. If you have any questions, then please leave them below and I'll do my best to answer them. And if you'd like to see more astronomy videos, then please do subscribe. Goodbye and clear skies.